Downhill jam, bro. All
right, 20,000, 40,000. Open 5 valves and then tape the skate. Easy.
Okay. I think the valves is grinding over them.
Yeah, you have to grind on the rails. This is where you can get a fuckload of points. This is all vert shit.
Word.
What the fuck?
You smacked into a wall.
Yep.
This man is the reset. This is the reset king. Yeah, no. This is the reset king over here. Imagine going 40 feet in the air on a fucking skateboard. I'm good.
That's like fucking legit terrifying.
Yeah.
Jesus Christ, I can only fucking imagine that.
Like, if you fuck up and miss the ramp, you die.
Your leg is just, like, coming out of your fucking kneecap.
It's gonna look like fucking Anderson Silva when he cracked his leg on Chris Weidman's leg.
Remember when SpongeBob, like, fell from, like, that high? Like, his leg bone came out the top of his head?
Yeah.
That's what happened to you.
SpongeBob.
Why?
Oh, is that fucking impossible?
Yeah.
I guess it's not so impossible then. Dumb name for a trick.
Fuck!
Dude, we never figured out the name of that fucking trick.
Which one?
Oh shit. From Rocket Power.
Oh.
Remember the sweet trick that was physically impossible?
I think so.
Then he secretly got helped by like a tennis ball.
Oh yeah.
The tennis ball like hit his skateboard and gave him like just enough rotation to complete the trick.
I remember that now, yeah.
Dude, like, Otto, you fucking did it!
Bro, you're like the coolest.
Their uncle was like my favorite character.
Who?
The fucking dude with the big nose. I can't think of his name.
Their uncle?
Yeah, the fucking guy with the ponytail and shit. Fat guy.
Ancient Hawaiian
big nose.
Guy?
Yeah, the big Hawaiian fucking guy? Walking guy.
Oh,
yeah.
Yeah, Tito.
Fuck their uncle. Tito, there we go.
Fuck!
That guy's my favorite.
What happened to their mom?
She died.
She died in a skateboarding accident?
She died in like...
She got eaten by a shark.
No, I think she like died like surfing. They like loved surfing.
Yeah, they love surfing.
Yeah, their dad
they're
like
riders on a
anything.
Mission, dude.
Yeah.
He
imagine just being good at every sport.
In like fucking Miami. Like,
oh, I hit my face
like
on
the whole game. That's like what the whole show is about.
Oh. Just imagine being good at every fucking action sport. Just like, hey, I win gold medals in every form of action
imagine
sport.
Imagine your dad, who owns a taco shop in Miami, having enough money to buy you, like,
everything.
All that equipment.
He
had,
has
like, fucking 7 different surfboards and fucking 9 skateboards.
Every pair of roller skates ever made.
Yeah. Fucking hockey pads and sticks and shit. That shit adds up, man. That shit ain't cheap.
No. Oh,
that shit's expensive as fuck, man.
Single
that
skateboard.
That motherfucker had 2 kids.
Yeah.
Skateboards were expensive as fuck back in the day.
Yeah,
yeah dude.
Now you can get
like,
a good
like skateboard
for $100.
Yeah, you get a good skateboard for $100. Before it was like you're running like $250, $300 for like.
And if you broke it, you were fucked. Your parents were like, nah, fam.
Yeah, they're like, all right,
did you
well,
break it?
We're going back to fucking lids to get you a skateboard.
Oh no. Well, there we go.
You just...
Yeah.
Bye, Tony.
You're getting a skateboard from fucking Modell's.
Hey man, don't fucking hate on Modell's. I got Heelys from there.
Oh, but a Modell's skateboard is garbage.
The trucks would just like fall off the second you rode it.
Dude, I got one of those Walmart boards and they were fucking awful, man.
Oh, they're the worst,
yeah,
$20
dude.
They roll for 3 inches.
Yeah.
And then they just don't move.
What was that shoe store up on fucking 22 that had the skateboards?
By
the Old Navy?
I like remember. I like remember the name.
Fuck,
I just can't,
think
of it.
The name, man. It's driving me crazy right now. Remember Noodle Cadoodle?
Yeah, or Zany Brainy or whatever the fuck.
Yeah,
that shit
it was Noodle Cadoodle, and then it switched to Zany Brainy.
Yeah. I sucked, dude.
It was the same fucking store though.
Yeah.
Zany Brainy.
I gotta channel my inner hawk, dude. Let me get an eagle screech from somebody. There we go.
Punk.
You can do it!
That was my best burn.
That was a big one.
Yeah.
Hold on, let me get my my other bird screech. His name is Birdman, the rapper.
You know what we need to do? You need to get like a do a fucking retry compilation.
Oh my god.
You saying fuck and then hitting pause.
Yeah.
Fuck, fuck, fuck.
Fuck.
Oh, we got a 4,000er.
Come on, Tony.
I believe in you.
Is there like a point of the finish line?
Yeah.
Doesn't it really like send you back?
No, it ends the run.
Ah.
Oh. How the fuck would you want to do that?
Oh my god, oh my god. Tony!
Oh!
Shit.
It's better than giving me fucking shit for points.
Yeah, for real.
Backflip! Imagine. Oh! 100-foot drop.
Oh! Oh!
Oh my god! Dude, that would be an instant death.
Instantly dead, right there.
Yeah, 0% chance you're not dead at that point.
On his way down, he's like, you think this is gonna hurt? And then just never heard from ever again.
Oh, is that the last valve I need?
Yeah.
Where?
No, I think you only have three.
Fuck. Yeah. That sucks.
Fuck. Restart.
Honestly, I should.
There's a valve on the right!
What? Oh.
Isn't that... Oh, too late.
No, it wasn't a valve on the right.
Did you get to 20k?
No, we got 19.
I already got that, didn't I?
That's what I was asking, like, if you've already gotten it.
Yeah, I think that's, like, the only thing I've done so far.
Okay. Man.
Oh, okay.
Where the fuck am I? It's gonna fucking
be really cool. Like, playing this, like, where you can actually see Tony fucking Hawk's face without a fucking bald spot is gonna be cool.
Yeah, it's gonna be real cool. Also, like, I hope they don't fuck the physics. That's the only thing I care about.
Yeah. Well, apparently they took, like, the same, like, code, and they're just, like, modernizing and reskinning it and shit, like...
Oh, that's sick.
I think they're, like, trying to be as faithful as possible, because, like, let's put it this way. The physics and all that shit got absolutely ticked on Tony Hawk Pro Skater 5. That's why it was such a flop. Yep. So they can't afford to make that fucking mistake.
Fuck, that was big money right there, bro. That was big fucked money. Up.
No whammies.
Damn, you're already at 15,000.
I'd be at fucking 27 if I didn't fuck that up. Like, with the other one, too.
Yeah, both of the two fuck up.
Well. So here I am!
I feel like I'm just living.
Oh, man.
Maybe you go for the valves.
Yeah, this is going swimmingly. Oh, okay!
Isn't there a valve on that thing, that grind?
Yeah.
Hit that. I think that's the one valve you were missing before.
Oh god! Oh no!
The fucking...
It's alright, it worked.
Worked in your favor, honestly. Okay, but it wasn't a valve there. I lied to you.
Oh, it's there!
There it is.
How the fuck do I get up there?
It's up on, like, a pipe.
Just restart.
I don't know, Mr. Restart.
Can you do it?
Get some fucking speed. He like really wants you to go downhill.
I know.
Ugh, fuck.
We're gonna do it.
Yeah. Great, I have the great Rob. Awful.
As the great Rob Schneider once said, you can do it.
That's true, he did say that a couple times.
Yeah.
Bad.
Cut his fucking head off!
You can do it! He said bite his fucking head off. Maybe it's Ozzy. Fucking little Mickey.
Found that second valve, boys.
There we go.
Hey-o. Oh, I gotta watch that movie again. Little Nicky's like my favorite.
Little Nicky's amazing. I love that fucking movie.
Okay, Hitler. It's time for the pineapple.
He brings out that massive pineapple. He goes, you're schnarious.
I love how he's like, they're like looking at it. He goes, this way or this way?
Yeah. And he rotates. He goes, holy shit.
Get him a flask.
Oh, God.
What movie really made him just like where you realized he just like wasn't good anymore?
Adam Sandler?
Yeah.
Like right after Mr. Deeds, I think.
Yeah, whatever came.
He made a good one though with fucking Kevin James. It was like, I now pronounce you Chuck and Larry.
Oh yeah, yeah, that was probably the last good one.
Yeah, I can't think of anything after that. I know
because
fucking.
They were all shit. You don't remember them.
Yeah, well, there was the one with Andy Samberg. What the fuck was that called? Daddy's Home
yeah,
or some
shit?
Was
that not that good either?
It was pretty fun. There was some funny parts of it. Like, Vanilla Ice was in the fucking movie, which made me kind of laugh.
I remember seeing that.
Jesus Christ.
But, like, Andy Samberg is really funny.
Yeah.
And he's, like, some just, like, fucking nerdy dude that's, like, getting married. And he hates his dad. And his name is, like, fucking Han Solo.
Oh, yeah, his name is literally Han Solo. Finger flip. Finger flip.
Finger... No. Well, Adam.
There you go. All right.
Adam. I need to make a compilation of like shitty Adam Sandler movie titles and then just put Adam after it.
Yeah. That'll work. I believe in you. There
I've
you
done
go.
It.
I
believe in you. Kaiudanu.
It's on the left there.
It's on the right, I think. Right here.
Yeah, I'm saying it's on the like left path, right wall.
Oh, okay.
Wop.
Done it.
Thank only fucking took God, fucking
miserable.
I know, man.
I love it. You were so pumped about this level. Too. That's how you cross a finish line in style.
Fuck yeah, dude.
Two more tapes.
He wanted to hit retry so bad.
I know.
So used to it.
What else do you have to do?
Skate. And 40k.
Yeah,
hidden tape?
40k and hidden tape. It's on some fucking...
It's on fucking Moron Mountain from fucking Space
it's
Jam.
Fucking, it's the eye of tape on.
Most constructive in a box.
Oh! I don't think that's the way you were intended to get that, but I like it.
No.
Oh, you know how you get 40k? You just grab all these fucking things all the time.
Yep.
Well, now
grab,
you know.
Grab all those things really quick.
Oh boy.
Is there only like five fucking songs in this game? Like,
yeah. Shabloimps!
Was that like. I remember there being more songs in this game.
It just felt like that when you were children. It's gotta be, right? Like, I can't. Because there's no way that this, like, has, like, not all the songs.
Yeah. No, it has all the songs.
Yeah. Alright, so I'm gonna try and go for skate. I know where
why
the S
is.
Yeah, just go for skate, and if you can find the hidden tape, get it. You don't need to get all five tape things.
Okay.
Pretty much have, like, all the levels unlocked anyways. Alright, then.
Mountain Dew.
Mountain Dew. That's all we got,
just
folks.
A giant fucking ad reel.
Yo, for real though.
The
never ads saw
everywhere.
Mountain Dew.
There's a Tech Deck one in there I saw before.
Was there a Tech? Okay, I can back
yeah,
the fuck.
Yeah.
Tech Decks are cool.
Yeah, hell yeah. Tech Decks are cool as shit.
Yep. Okay. Late flip. Respect. Oh my God, you hit so hard.
Oh no, I didn't want to retry. Fuck.
You just got
well,
in a habit. Of...
Yep.
It's your last chance. All right. He's so quick at it.
So
he's
triggered.
Like the kids that rage out of fucking Call of Duty.
BLA,
yeah.
BLA. Or B down A.
BFA.
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 Whatever the fuck.
BFA.
I'm so
God.
Triggered right now.
Okay. Scrody Hawk.
Okay.
Tony Bork.
Oh.
Ew. I don't like that.
Never
like
say that again.
Out. Yeah.
He who shall not
really
be named.
Upsetting.
Torny Bork.
Torny.
Trimby Gulk.
Oh.
What the fuck is happening?
This game is like, come on, dude.
This is hell.
This is hell. This,
we're gonna do a new level.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Level select.
This is.
Uh oh.
Oh boy.
Wait.
How the fuck do I need one for Streets of San Francisco, but two for
one
this?
One more metal.
Oh.
Wait, isn't there more?
Oh, but you
like,
get medals here. You get medals here.
Yeah.
All right. Well.
Hold on. What are the ones that haven't you done?
Secret tape. What are you missing? Fuck. Out of the school.
The tables.
Tables and the hidden tape.
Oh, do the tables.
Yeah, I'll do the tables.
And the hidden tape.
Well, yeah. If we can find it.
Yeah, if I can.
Well,
find it.
Just be. Don't be like fucking Sherlock Holmes. Sherlock Hawk.
Sherlock Hawk.
Sherlock Holmes.
Sherlock Holmes.
All right, where the fuck?
Table.
I don't know okay. How that worked, but it did.
Yeah, whatever.
Fuck it. We don't ask questions around here.
Long,
we just accept it.
It did. That's what matters.
I feel like the tape is up here, but I can't.
It looked like it was inside, no?
Yeah.
Oh wait. What is? Oh, I don't know.
What are those things?
Dude.
Fuck. What?
I wanna learn to do some sweet tricks on a skateboard.
Dude. I still have my skateboard. I just don't really ride it that much.
I don't have like a trick skateboard. I have one for just like cruising. Just cause that's
so nice
what
to
I
have.
Do. You know what I mean?
Yeah, no, I feel you.
Having little carvers and shit are like the nicest.
Yeah, man. Cause that's what I like, you know what I mean? Like,
yeah.
Just ride it out to the store. I can make fucking nice easy turns on it. Fucking mm-hmm. Wheels are nice and smooth.
Yeah, I used to have a penny board that I somehow snapped the trucks on. I don't know how I did it.
That's insane. Yeah. Penny board.
And then I ended up getting like a little carver after that, like, you know, wood deck.
Yeah.
With some like nice wheels and shit, dude. Oh, it was the best. And like the beach that I would go to, there's like a bridge, and the bridge was like kind of steep, so we just fucking bomb that shit. You get there so fast.
Oh fuck yeah!
Is the last table back here? Because I don't know where the fuck else it would be.
Was it on the roof?
Wasn't it?
No, it wasn't on the roof.
No, it wasn't on the roof.
I went to like take a piss when that happened. Why are all the metal things just like fucking somebody smashing an anvil?
Yeah.
Well, fuck me, I guess, right?
Find the hidden tape.
Quick.
You got 4 seconds. Hold the manual. Remember doing that in the later games?
Yeah.
And you have like 0 seconds. You're like, hold the fucking manual, dude.
Yep.
Don't fuck this for me. Oh, you know what I just remembered?
What?
They had a Tony Hawk's 1 and 2 remake that came out on the 360 on the Xbox Live Arcade. That was like sick.
Yeah. Wait, where the fuck
well,
is
didn't,
this?
Didn't it not feel right, though?
No,
it
felt
didn't
fine.
Feel. No, yeah, it felt good. I played the fuck out of it. It was a lot of fun.
Really?
Yeah.
I just felt like, well, I mean,
what they did is that it was like a
that they're making a new one is because that one wasn't like.
Well, that one wasn't also like widely spread. It was only on the Xbox Live Arcade at the time.
True.
But what the fuck was I gonna say? They did like a compilation of like the maps and such from like from between the first two games. So like first one obviously is warehouse. Then instead of it being school, they did school 2 from Tony Hawk Pro Skater 2.
Oh, I see.
And then they just like, you know, let it roll. And they, obviously they had Venice and shit. You can jump the bumps.
Word. Okay. That's kind of cool.
Oh god.
Yeah, it actually felt really good, and the graphics weren't terrible.
I'm just trying to look around for like that other fucking table. I know we're four of the five. I'm gonna check up here. Maybe it's
I think if you like hold. Oh, that's the other way to get in here.
Yeah.
Just go in here. What's on the back side of the other one? The other like big ramp.
I don't know.
The bleachers. I don't know. Maybe there's like a hidden thing. Nope.
The table.
I love how they let you customize the deck, but you never see the deck.
No, not once.
Especially there, when you morph into the wall.
Yeah.
Oh, I don't know why, but I'm just gonna check up here because I feel like it's probably.
It's the only other place, right?
Yeah.
Unless we're blind and stupid.
Well,
that's highly probable, if we're being honest.
Yeah. I can't wait for you to hear me shout it.
Oh, the hidden tape is up here, I think.
Gotta be.
Alright, well, it wasn't up there.
Try the other grind spot.
It's not over here. Yeah. What other grind spot?
If you go behind you. Remember, like, you missed it that one time?
Oh, yeah.
Over there to the right? Yeah. Oh my god. I didn't hear him scream that loud before. Yeah. Fucking A.
Probably because I rage before. Oh, there it is.
Good point. Oh, no. This is the one you've gotten this one for.
No, I haven't.
Oh, you haven't. And there you have it, kids.
Yeah, I got this one.
Oh, and the secret tape is somewhere around here.
Yeah.
Oh, it's off that fucking... It's off that
awning.
Alright. Alright, I'm gonna restart. Cool. So now I know... I'm gonna do the tables and then try to get that tape.
I think you have to go off the roof.
That looks like a
there.
Fucking Stegosaurus. You see that?
Stegosaurus.
Not a Stegosaurus. The Brontosaurus.
The long one? Long neck fucker?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Fight me, you long-ass bitch.
I think you're tough because your neck is 40 feet long?
Yeah.
Fuck you.
You got a long neck.
What the fuck? That was crazy.
You're the best. Around.
Wait, no one's ever gonna bring you down.
I mean, they shouldn't. It's your right to be the best round.
Be up.
Oh. What is this?
Where is that? There it is.
Oh, there it was.
Went.
Fuck yeah! Alright, now get up to the roof now. Quick.
I'm going. I have over a minute.
Yeah, you could definitely do it.
Yeah, fuck it. Get some score while you're at it.
Level you have 1,000 points.
1,008. It's Tony Hawk's birthday.
What?
If his birthday is October 8th, I swear to God I'm ending my life.
Imagine, dude.
Rich, look it up.
I am. You also never did a 900.
Is the playthrough over? Oh, fuck. I hit Y to grind on that.
No, his birthday's May 12th.
Alright, good.
Fuck!
No!
It's over.
You have to get it, though, because then you'll unlock the other, whatchamacallit?
Yeah.
I'm dipping. Level. I'm dipping. I can do it.
I believe in you.
Think again?
Oh, he's fucking moving, bro.
Let's go.
No! Motherfucker. Whatever, I got one. I know exactly where to go and how to do that.
Yep.
All right, Tony. Anthony.
Anthony. Listen to your aunt. His name was just Ant Hawk.
Fravy.
Alright. This is the one.
Anthony Hawk.
What did you just say?
Anthony Hawk.
Oh, I thought you said Eat Me Hawk.
Eat Me Hawk.
I was like, gross.
Jack Me Hawk.
Dude, you need the secret tape, like, real bad. I always, wanted to, like, know what was on the secret tape.
I know, dude. It's too secret. Kobe!
I've done it!
It just happened. Secret, now you can end your run and then we have it.
Are you sure?
Yeah. Well, this is the most painstaking task you've ever done, right?
Oh, it's the hardest thing I've ever done. Hitting restart the run.
See, hit a 900 right now.
The 900, everybody.
There it was. Yeah, 900 fucking stitches in my jaw.
Oh. Jeez. That's a lot of stitches.
Yeah, that's so many.
That's a lot of stitches. Like 30 stitches is a lot of stitches.
Oh, let's see what new fucking decks we got.
Oh, word.
That's the one you had, wasn't it?
No, go up. The red one, except mine's black.
Oh, so.
Yeah.
Mine looks exactly like that red one, except black.
Okay, we use this one.
Were we just using that one?
I don't know.
I don't think so.